Thank you, Bill. Thank you, band. All right. Great choir. Good to hear y'all. Amen. Who needs coffee after all that? You're enough. Come on. Yes. Girl in the front row says, I need coffee, regardless of the music. I'm the announcement guy, but I always like to start out with a celebration or two. This one I want to tell you is about diversity and how great this church is and how important that is to any church that's vibrant. I've seen surveys about it. I've studied it. What makes a great church, is diversity is one of the key factors. Great preaching helps. Great band helps. But being diverse. And so I'm celebrating that today. I just left 8:30. They were packed. Parking lot was full. No. People that love a choir and a robe and hymns. Packed. A lot of worship style. Here we got a great service. Band led. Worship led. Thursday night we got a Celebrate Recovery service that is just mind-blowing. Wonderful. Holy Spirit is all in it. It's just one of the things that I love about this church. 2 weeks ago, for those of you who were here, the wagon man walked down front. Joe Lay followed the wagon man. How many churches? You can do these. Yeah, get up around the block. How many churches did that diverse? I just think that's great. If you don't know Philip and his wife, he's a great guy, and always say hey to him. He's a hardworking Christian trying to make a difference for the world. So he's a part of this church and welcome anytime. So I celebrate that today, our diversity. Two announcements. Number one, what's today? Sunday, very good. Football fans. Super Bowl Sunday. What better place to come celebrate Super Bowl Sunday than at the ribbon cutting at 5 o'clock? Your newest building. Come, join us. Fellowship with your fellow football fans and the people that want to see the beautifully decorated brand new building, fully paid for. Youth building. Tonight at 5 o'clock. And then appropriately, the other announcement is that we put that building right to work this week with a Celebrate Recovery launching first time, right, Cameron? This, yes.
Yeah.
Yes, for teens. It's called The Landing. So we'll put this building right to work, and that's going to be a great, great outreach and a great way to reach our teens in this hurting, broken world. So two great announcements, both involving this new building. Read your bulletin. There are many more in there. And thank you for coming. Stand up and greet a friend in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you for coming. God bless you.